Now I'll just go and mask all that area off and throw some nice gloss black metal cover down there, and it'll all look. Black paint. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna scratch it when we shove the engine in with the engine mount, but for the moment she's lovely and shiny and black. A question of what color I paint those two little corner brackets in the engine bay, and the winner between cast iron and black was